You tried to steal my dignity and pride, but you could never douse the flame inside. Despite my state of oppression, my mind is open wide. The galaxy is at my fingertips, so I glide, having conversations with constellations. Cold chilling in the cosmos, asteroids try to hit me, but I dodge most. Return to the earth's surface, MCs are nervous, blinded by the world, unable to observe, live. I'm unseen on the scene, and I viciously attack the fact that you lack authenticity. Quoting pioneers just so you can seem real, blanketing the fact that you lack appeal. You know the shady kind trying to convince me that Kane first dropped in 89 where you used one of his rhymes. You wanna know if I think it's fine? Don't even suggest it, you just bit. Soon as I thought of violence, your neck split. Don't be shocked, expect it. Hip hop guardian, proud to say this art form is well protected. Your quest is ended, run to the morgue, nigga, jet for the exit.
What's the deal with these cats of steel? Shark niggas with they mass appeal. Whether rhyme, style, or image, trap bacon's biting rappers is real. When I step, your ass peel.
Half this rap game got sharks to bite. Grabbing the fame off another name, rocking the mic. Some artists delight and ignoring copyrights. I turn it dark to light for exposing all your frauds on sight. Me and Mr. Lift won't fall for the hype. Y'all some nose up rappers. Your verses got no blow up factor. Getting other cat flows and cuts nasty. Son master your own. Front ill, but your character's known. You was grimy last year, but now, son, you be carrying mo. I'ma catch you right after your show. Image biters and style and rhyme biters think they actually dope. But the truth is, y'all catch of a joke. Shop lifters get an axe to their throat for their industry death. Huffing hard with your emptiest threat. Lifting rep B, MCing the best. Leaving you simply a mess. That'll be caving it inside of your chest. Yeah, yeah, you don't really wanna test a cat from Worcester. Lifting rep bringing fresh up. What's the hype on MCs that bite? Sharp niggas don't need no mic. Whether rhyme, style, or image, rip shot.